Thank you so much for joining, ma'am. What was one thing aapko is series ke baare mein, if you have to say, when you were preparing, deciding karna hai ki nahi?
Given me the mic, sir. So basically, this is a show. Well, actually, it was a film script that we had planned many years ago. I think you've spoken about it. So we've all grown up on the quintessential pretty girl moments, which are the everyone has seen pretty woman, and you've always seen it like that's the way you grow up, you know. You enter a shop, you can't buy the shoes, and then a Richard Gere comes and buys you the shoes. And then it's 2019 and you got to think a little ahead. So the story moves from a girl who can't buy the shoes to a rich guy who comes and buys the shoes. Then she realizes those shoes pinch, because shoes bought by someone else will usually pinch. And the final journey of her buying her own shoes. So the show is the four stages that I think contemporary women should know, that it's time we be our own heroes. So it was time we told the story.
Absolutely. With this, I'm going to throw the mic to my media friends. Aap kuch sawal puchna chahe to abhi.
Hi, my name is Jigar. My question is to Crystal, Anushka and Aditya. What is it that a web series lets you do that a film or a television show doesn't let you do?
I guess at least for me, when the films that I've done, there was not that kind of... you don't have that kind of leniency when you wanted to perform or certain things, language, etc. So I feel just with the whole OTT platform, you get a space where you can show more and actually get into the depth. You know, yahan pe censors chalte hain filmon mein, to wo thodi si problem ho jati hai kabhi kabhi kuch kuch stories kehne mein, ki you know, aap aisa nahi dikha sakte, aisa nahi bol sakte. So I think in the web platform, that's a boon, that you can say your story without being restricted to these little issues that, achha, you know, ye scene kaato, aisa mat bolo, waisa mat bolo, then the whole certificate issues. So I personally think it's a beautiful platform and it's giving so many people chances to tell you stories that they otherwise couldn't, and maybe you'd feel ki yaar ye conventionally itni achhi nahi hai film banane ke liye, ya phir you know kaun dekhne aayega isko, to usme aadhi stories na gum ho jati hain, and there are beautiful stories which may not have commercial value but it's worth listening, watching, knowing, and I feel that's what the beauty of this platform is, that we can now do that.
All right, before we take another question, I would want to invite the entire cast of Fitrat. Kehzad ji, Kehzad Kotwal, zordar thaliya for Kehzad ji. Aru Krishansh, Kitu Gidwani, Priyanka Bhatia, Mohit Chauhan. The entire cast of Fitrat, ladies and gentlemen, releasing on 18th October, Alt Balaji and Z5 par.
जब आपने इंस्टा पे ये अनाउंस किया था डिजिटल डेब्यू कर रहे हो, आपने एकता को थैंक यू बोला था और ये कहा था कि इतना भरोसा मुझ में दिखाने के लिए थैंक यू सो मच. आपको नहीं लग रहा था यू नो यू विल बी एबल टू कैरी दिस काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर? सेम क्वेश्चन टू एकता, आपको क्या लगा कि क्रिस्टल विल बी एबल टू प्ले दिस कैरेक्टर?
I did thank Ekta for digital platform, but I thank her for everything in my life, basically. Because I started my career because of ma'am, and I don't think I can... but, you know, I started my career because of her, and she believed in me then, and again, that same belief to enter a new platform, so I'm always thankful to her. I did believe in myself, but this character is very different from me as a person and from everything that I've played. So I was really thankful that she could believe that I would do something very different. I know I could, but I didn't have a way to portray it, and I didn't have somebody that believed in me before her. So that's why a big thank you to her.
First of all, I'm going to kill you, Crystal, for calling me ma'am. You are my baby and you'll always be, but I have to say,
mom
is cool. So I have to say one thing, when I actually was, we were working on this character, we wanted to do oddball casting. Oddball casting means it's a very, it's
it's a very it's a girl who has a lot of it takes guts to say I want to marry money and say it so unabashedly and in a absolutely raw unabashed fashion to go out there and say that hello, I'm a gold digger, I'm a very proud gold digger man, I really want to marry a guy who has good money and I can't afford marriage with love and all that stuff. So, and Crystal is just the opposite. I mean, Crystal ko without love, I don't think Crystal is all about love. You know, she's as pure as her name. So I'm like, this is a character that is not impure, or no one is impure, but she actually adopts her flaws and lives them out so unabashedly that it was a very different character from her real life character. But there's our very own Sandy, who is one of the best directors I think I've worked with. He's done Broken with me. And there's Tanveer, who's the most swag, the producer with all the swag. And then this, so I knew this is the current Crystal, and this is a Crystal who wants to actually break what people know her for. I mean, she's known to be a very sweet, pretty, and not a radical person at all. And I think she's done a fabulous job. I'm so happy that she's made her debut on the digital platform with me, because I really am. I'm so happy to show what she has done in the show to the world. You know, she's fantastic.
Crystal, Crystal, Anushka and Aditya Seel, your center.
Yes.
Rahul here from The Filmy Charcha. My question is, first of all, the trailer is very good. You have a lot of good wishes for this. And Fitrat's trailer has launched. And after that, everyone's Fitrat is also the same. So let's talk about Fitrat. You three, answer one by one. What was the first moment in your life? जब आपको लगा होगा, आपने किसी को बोला होगा तुम्हारी फितरत कुछ ठीक नहीं लग रही है, या आपको किसी ने बोला हो कि तुम्हारी फितरत ठीक नहीं लग रही है मुझे?
क्रिस्टल आप शुरू करवाए थे।
झूठ मत बोलना क्रिस्टल।
देखो यहाँ तो बोल नहीं सकती।
बता दो हम लोग।
लेकिन ऐसे मौके बहुत आए
कुछ ऐसा मोमेंट जो बताने लायक हो आपको?
फिर मैं रहने लायक नहीं हूँ।
मां नहीं बोल सकती कि फितरत खराब है, क्योंकि
I think last मैंने अनुष्का को ही बोला जब she just kept eating a lot of pizza and I told her तुम्हारी फितरत खराब है. But that's it. Only for food.
Yeah. And I feel कि मैंने I think किसी की काफी लोगों को बोला ही actually. But ये होता है जब अगर आपके कोई दोस्त हो and they have done something that is not correct according to your friendship and space. That is one time when I told someone कि इसकी फितरत ही खराब है, इसको क्या ही बोले?
आदित्य आप?
ऐसा incident है जो मैं बोल नहीं सकता, but I will say who I said this to. I said it to one of my school professors.
एकता जी आपसे ये सवाल था, आप हमेशा की तरह आज भी बहुत खूबसूरत लग रहे हैं आप.
Finally, somebody spoke about me as my own age.
Ekta ji, आपको कभी ऐसा हुआ है कि इतने star cast artist ने कभी आपसे शिकायत किया हो कि इतने सज-धज के हम लोग आते हैं और आप पूरे limelight लेके चले जाते हैं?
That's true. That's true.
It's not the shows, it's the personality.
I have to be. आपको आप आपने आज मेरा day बना दिया. Usually I'm told the other way कि आप इतना सज्जन के आते हैं और ये लोग ले जाते हैं center stage. But thank you. I have to just say one thing about these two, and since I've got chance, I'll say that Anushka was when I saw her as a child, I had given her mum 100 bucks and said कि auntie मैं इसको एक दिन कहीं ना कहीं तो launch करूँगी, please. उस वक्त आंटी बोला था, because उस वक्त भी मैं was a young producer, you know, saying. But when I saw her, I had said it, and finally, digital debut with me.
Happiest, happiest.
As far as Aditya goes, I have this group of girls in office. And they all are here, and they never come with me for any press conference. They all are here because they all are like, they want an introduction with him. You're quite a dish, my friend.
I am blushing now.
Well, thank you.
Hi Ekta, this is me Nandini Roy from FIFA Foos News. I want to ask, you have made yourself your own hero. Has there been any time in your life that you wanted to buy something or you were feeling deprived of something and that very day you went in your room and you promised yourself that no Ekta, you have to do something. We are all here and we cheer you up for that. So tell me that experience.
All of us have had that moment where we wanted to buy something. We've all been conditioned And this is actually a story of conditioning versus individuality. We all have been conditioned to believe that koi Rajkumar aayega aur aapki life ko sudhar kar jayega. Aaj tak mujhe log poochte hain aap settle kab hongi. मतलब मुझे समझ में नहीं आता है मेरे काम करने के बाद और कितना सेटल हो जाऊँ मैं यू नो सो आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज कंसिडर्ड दैट वीमेन विल फाइंड समवन टू देन सॉर्ट देमसेल्व्स आउट इन माय ओन पर्सनल लाइफ देयर हैव बीन मेनी इंस्टेंसेस वेयर आई वाज टोल्ड दैट यू नो ऑल दिस करियर नाउ इज ओके बट यू विल हैव टू इवेंचुअली गेट मैरिड टू फाइंड पर्सनल हैप्पीनेस एंड आई थिंक आई एम प्रीटी हैप्पी माई सेल्फ बिकॉज हैप्पीनेस कैन नॉट बी डिसाइडेड बाई यू